how do you think internally?
It depends on what I am thinking about. So I see myself, like in English, I find myself more neutral and I can control my emotions. In Arabic, I can be super angry. So if I'm going, like if I'm fighting, I don't speak in Arabic. Like when I was in Colombia, if I like, I don't know, but I found myself, if I'm like being romantic, I'm thinking in Spanish and I don't know why.